beautiful day outside, Molly. I can't wait until our friends get here.
Me neither.
Sado. Dude! Joshua McIntosh, my dude. Sado. Hey, you know Molly French?
Yeah.
She's in our math class, dude.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Dude, how you been?
Nah, man.
Dude, I got some stuff to tell you. I got all these crazy ideas. My boy is supposed to be here in a little bit. So, can't wait.
Billy!
Billy Torres, my dude.
Sado.
Dude, this guy's whack. All he's ever doing is dancing.
Sick moves, bro.
I figured this.
Dude, I'm so glad you're here.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Dude, it's a lovely day. I just want to get my friends together.
Oh, yeah, it's lovely.
Dude, you know what's bullshit? Tell me this. I'm taking fucking business class. I'm taking a business class and I gotta take 7 math classes. That's bullshit. When the fuck am I ever gonna need long division for business? You know what I'm saying?
I'm just dropping out.
Friday business. Yeah, like 2 businesses.
Dude, Joshua, that's cool. I just fucking have 2 businesses.
Shit. That's like twice as long ago.
You know, that's your problem. I think you're really always behind the eight ball. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, dude, there was a reason I invited you all here.
It's not business.
No. So we got that big project coming up in Mr. Zavara's class. You know, Mr. Pressure Point. And, you know what I was thinking we could do?
I got
dude. I know. Dude. To be honest with you guys, I've been doing some research. There hasn't been a single life form reported in those woods for like 8 months.
I know, everybody.
Literally, I saw them blowing.
Look.
Yeah. Nobody's seen any birds, nobody's seen any deer. And this place has been around for like 50 years. Yeah. So you know what I'm thinking, dude? I know how we're gonna ace this project. We're gonna go in those woods. I know it's totally, the fucking power plant has it all leveled out. You can't even go by there, they say you're trespassing, but fuck that. Let's go in those woods and find out what the fuck is going on with that power plant and why there hasn't been any life form around here for fucking almost 8 months. I haven't seen anything. I used to come up here as a kid.
Yeah, that doesn't make any
dude,
sense.
Dude, you remember when we used to come up here as kids, fish?
I don't remember, I was high. He must be high too, I think. We're all high.
Dude, are you guys down?
I'm high, so yeah. It's all good.
Okay. You're going too. Billy, you in?
It's the woods, man. It's like...
Also where the grass comes.
Who invited
you? You
guys.
Yeah, no.
Hey, okay, but anyway. Dude, you guys are my best friends. Yeah, and I want you guys to go in there with me, dude. I'm kind of scared. I want to find out what the fuck is going on in there.
It's strange, all right.
That's where wood comes from.
All right, I'm gonna go get my camera. Let's go in there and find out what the hell's going on.
All right.
Hello, is this thing on? We're gonna do a documentary. Hey guys, I found my camera. Dude, just in case we die in there. Say your name for the camera.
Torres Billy. Billy Torres.
Yeah, okay, you can say it like that. Say your name for the camera.
Joshua.
Joshua what?
McIntyre.
Your last name is McIntosh.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Dude, I hope to God you ain't related to that dude that does the computers. What's your name, just in case we die?
French.
Okay, we're not gonna die. Are you guys ready?
You didn't say your name.
Oh, I'm Killian O'Brien, and we're gonna do this stupid documentary. Hopefully, our class likes it. Billy, stop. What?
Well,
dude, I'm so excited you're here.
I'm going with you, man. But you better buy me pizza after this.
Dude, what is with you and pizza and chicken fingers?
Some churros.
Okay, I'll buy you some churros. Now let's go. We gotta go over there. We're gonna go right through those woods.
Alright.
This is really weedy for woods.
Hey man, I never saw wild corn dogs before.
Dude, that's a cattail.
Oh, it's a corn dog.
Dude, we're finally gonna nail them bastards. Dude, you better not be going to take a shit again.
What are you doing?
Dude, look in the camera. Look in the camera. Say hi to our teacher.
Fuck you, guy. Dropped out.
What do you mean you gotta go pee? Okay, but if you're not back, we're going into the woods without you.
Okay.
All right, go ahead. You better, hey, meet us back over there in like 30 minutes.
Okay.
All right. Yeah. I'm here with my best friends, my best buddies. Dude.
Who are you again?
Oh my God, will you stop fucking around? Listen.
Sure.
Dude, I can't wait. I haven't been in these woods since I was a kid.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's always this fucked up shit. Hey, Mr. Talkative. Will you stop fucking around?
I'm not gonna be
I hear shit.
It's no birds, man. It's not. I think about this is right.
It's all birds. Bird! Chirp, chirp.
Yeah, that's really gonna get the birds, man.
Turkey, turkey, turkey.
Dude, it is kind of creepy in here.
That's a weird whistling sound.
Birds.
It doesn't sound like any or like a bird. I was down with this before because I was too like baked, but now I'm sober and I'm regretting, and I wish it was over.
Dude, it'll be fine. We're gonna fucking find out why there's no animals around here. Oh my God. Look at that. Look at that shit. There's water over here. Everything around here has the ability for sustainable life, but I just don't get it. And then look at, there's benches and shit. I haven't seen a single fucking animal.
Yeah, squirrel. Hey, squirrel. Oh, you don't look right. You feel okay?
All I'm seeing this whole damn time is just squirrels, like, everywhere, and, but all, like, together, it doesn't make any sense.
So, the only, well, you heard it first. Look at it. Billy says that the only thing in here is squirrels.
Squirrel woods.
Yeah.
Man, you're always just carrying that camera on you like some weirdo. Like, what's the point?
Dude, first of all, I love this camera. And you know what? It always seems that I catch weird shit just like that.
Shit, maybe there's some life out here after all.
Dude, there hasn't been anything spotted, let alone something that eats meat.
Whoa.
What is that?
Blood, man.
Dude, what the fuck? Ew! Dude, that's fucking creepy. Is that sap? I'm just gonna say that's fucking sap. There ain't no way. What the fuck? Dude, look at this. I thought there wasn't any carnivores in the woods.
Oh man, that's a cannibal. I mean, a carnivore.
Dude, that's fresh. That's gross.
Mm.
Dude, we must have been walking for like 2 hours.
Oh man, I'm feeling it.
How big is these fucking woods?
Really feeling it.
Dude, I'm gonna sit down. Hey, Billy, we're gonna take a rest.
I got a big brown dog barking at the back door, man.
What are you talking about?
I'll be right back.
Where are you going? Where the fuck is he going?
I got defecation, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, that's a lot of shit. Oh, it's my asshole. Get out of there. I'm shitting.
This place is fucking creepy. Dude, where's Joshua? He's been gone for like a half an hour.
Man, look.
What?
Oh, here. Look, it's saying it's like a manifest on all like their activities at the plant. Like they've been dumping chemicals in the water for over a year now.
Dude, that's probably why there's fucking no animals here. Dude, I knew they were up to something. Why the fuck would they put a power plant over there and all of a sudden shit starts going funny? We gotta get this to the cops.
All we're seeing is squirrels. We gotta go. We gotta go. Doesn't this make sense?
All right, let's go. Let's get out of here. What the fuck? They're everywhere. Let's go. Get the fuck out of here. The squirrels everywhere. Let's get out of here. We gotta get the hell out of here. Billy, come on. Billy. Fuck. I gotta get out of here.
Condemned. I've been coming here since I was a kid. Oh, you're a cute little squirrel. I gotta get a picture of you.